then drag her feet on the creaking floorboards, hoping that she wouldn't need to look for me in the cramped monster's den. Alright, that was a good little inner monologue I did there. Let's move on to the next part of the house. That was the below stairs closet. Would you like to see the kitchen next? It's a 3-bedroom. I remember my daughter, when she was little scared little daughter, she would look at the plates on the shelf and she would think at the sound they would make, the clink, and how it sounded like the medals of all those dead fallen soldiers. That's what she thought when she heard those plates. So that was the kitchen. Moving on to the bedroom. Some crazy shit's happened in there, just you wait.